Have you ever heard of the vending machine selling live animals? Here we'll show you one selling live crabs in Nanjing, capital of East China's Jiangsu province.
The machine was set up at a mackerel station. The crabs were sold at the price from about $1.5 to $7.5. To keep the crabs fresh, the machine owner kept them under temperature between 0 to 10 degrees Celsius or 32 to 50 Fahrenheit. More than 200 crabs were sold on average every day.